Hey guys, welcome to Dazzling Handmade. Today we are doing an AliExpress craft supply haul video. Okay, let's start with the big package. We got three packages, and this one has molds. Lots of molds for resin. Let's see. I'm not gonna take them out of the package because some of them have a pair. Like these are bat wings. This is angel wings. This is bigger angel wings. So it is the exact same design but bigger. And then we have smaller bat wings. A maple leaf. It's a coaster size, coaster size deep, and it is a pretty thick silicone. Nice. A unicorn whale. You got a little heart over there, and these goes in. So the eyes are gonna be seized where you can look through the eyes. It's gonna be hollow. I'm not sure what this thing is for. Not sure why that thing is there. And we have a moth. So it is a moth. And it has a very beautiful design. This is thicker than this one. So it should be really good quality. All right, then we got a couple of faces. We got a longer cat face and a fox face. So this is a fox, but it can also be a cat. So, I mean, I think it looks more like a fox, but it could also be a cat. Very cute, very good quality. They're fairly thick. And then we have a unicorn. With a little bit of details, not too much. Again, not sure what this thing is for. It's just gonna leave a hole on there. Gonna double check what this thing is for. If not, then cut it off. Because that was not on the design. A very, very big... What is this on it? Like a hand size snowflake. I think this will be good quality because it's pretty thin but not extremely thin, so it's gonna be beautiful. And then lastly we have a plate for the maple leaf. A big plate. So a hand size about, yes. And very nice. And you can also use this as a coaster for a teapot. So not only a plate, you can also use it as a coaster. Okay, next package, we got bottle stickers. So these are see-through bottle stickers. Rum. I really, really love these. You can put something underneath and make it look like it's inside. Bottle stickers. Okay, the last package for this video. I think this video went by pretty quickly. We got stamps. And I also got a little gift. They gave me a fish. It was a gift. And it's very nice. Okay, first up we have pandas with corresponding dyes. And boba drinks. Boba drinks. Yum, I love boba drinks. It comes with dye. These dyes are really thin. Look at the difference between this and the other dye. Look at the difference between these two dyes. That one and this one. Very thin. So this comes with a dye and really good sentiments on the boba set. They are big enough to heat and buff, which you know I love. Yeah, very good, very good. I think this will be a good quality. More drinks, also with dyes. I try to buy everything with a corresponding dye now. It's just saving me so much time from cutting it by hand. Okay, this is a frame, a square frame or a round frame, and then some leaves in it. Very good. I just wanted this square frame. Very, very good. Okay, more. I got more stuff for Christmas with dyes. We got dyes with it. Very good. I think this will be a really good quality. And then also more for Halloween. I gotta put these separate. I have here a little box full of new products. I want to use this Halloween because last year I did not get to use enough, and this comes with a corresponding dye, and these are adorable. So I gotta do the unboxing now to make sure that I get all of the Halloween stuff that I have not unpacked yet. Tiny little foxes. I actually don't like this. It's too small. I don't like it. Comes with the corresponding die. This is very nice. Very, very good for the card. There's an open giveaway going on right now. And also, I am going out of town for 2 weeks. So, corresponding die. So I'm shooting these videos in advance. The following giveaway is gonna be selected in a longer period of time than usually is, because I'm not home. This is the last one for this video. It's the No Globes. I absolutely love it. And you can put a little bubbles inside to make it look like, you can either make it look like it's under the sea or it's snowing. All right, so that was it for this video. I hope you liked it. We got lots of goodies in here. Good stuff. Mostly the silicone molds. Yeah. I'm very happy with those. Even with the dyes, it's really, really good. Yeah, if you have any comments, let me know. And I try to reply to everyone at once. Okay, giveaway, it's open. Go ahead and check it out if you would like to win some free goodies, stamps, dyes, and washies. All right, have a fantastic rest of the day.